My general message is make love and not wars. The second, in order to have a pleasant, healthy life, be engaged in sports activities. You will be healthy, you will make friends, and you will enjoy your life more than anybody else. I am Shaul Ladany. I am not old. I am 83 years young. I survived Bergen-Belsen. I survived the terrorist attack in the 1972 Munich Olympic Games. Plus, I survived many other things which is not counted in the saying. The memories are so strong, from the barbed wire, from the watchtower. I was 8 years old when taken there, spent there half a year. I have awful memories staying outside for hours in rows of five, in the wind, in the rain. Then comes that awful attack on the Israeli team. The memories before the attack, they are rosy, very nice freedom, the very nice colors, and the pleasant feeling being again for the second time in representing Israel in the Olympic Games. I stayed with others in apartment 2, and the rest of the participants were in apartment number 3. And several hours later on, we found out that the terrorists have attacked apartment number 1 and apartment number 3. They took the athletes from apartments number 3, marched them in front of apartment number 2 to apartment number 1, where the distance was something like this. And before it, just when I was awakened, I just went to the entrance door and stood about 4 to 5 meters from the head of the terrorist. He might have seen me, he might have shot on me. He did not see me, and I am still here and talking about him. And he is fortunately smelling now the flowers from beneath. The relationship with Makkabi Germany and me is now 2 years old. It started when the Makkabi Games were held 2017 in Israel. Makkabi Germany invited me to where they stayed in Haifa to deliver a lecture to the whole team. It seems that I did not fail in the mission, because a year later they invited me for the Junior Makkabi Games in Munich. Munich probably invited me not because I'm so young to be able to participate in the Junior Games, but I spoke there several times at various places, including in front of the building where the terrorist attack took place. Therefore, I was happy to carry the Makkabi flag. I've set a world record in the 50 mile in 1972, in April of the Olympic year, which still stands now 47 years later. It's still the world record. And in the same year after the Olympic Games in Lugano, Switzerland, I have won the 100 kilometer world championship. And I was very glad, because I have done that world championship in the same place twice before. Obviously, it's an effort. Everything is an effort, but I like to finish every event in which I participate. I remember the motto that quitters don't win and winners don't quit.